Even Bear up their prices. And they keep calling this Brown Hole.
Just don't have the money or the reputation. Don't take it personally.
I don't think I have the strip club in me tonight. I'm just gonna get some ginger ale and watch some pay-per-view. I'll book us some flights out for the morning.
A deal. We need a deal, right? A deal. We need a deal we can afford. We need a deal that they're not gonna refuse. So what can we do? We can... The double A tranches. What if we bet against the double A tranches? Who's not gonna take that bet? We know that they say they're 95% triple A rated, but in reality, they're more like 25%. Some of them are 0%. We also know that if the bottom tranches fail at over 8%, the upper tranches are affected, they go to zero. I'll bet you right now that those double A's are actually like B's.
I rarely ever say these words, but I think Charlie's right. Look, Ben, the payoff is 200-1, but they're all taking the ratings at face value. So they're charging pennies on the dollar to bet against the double A's.
Just when I started thinking you guys are clowns, no one on the planet is betting against double A. The banks will think we're either high or having a stroke, and they'll take every dime we have to offer. Kind of brilliant.
This is what we did that no one else thought of. Not even Bomber Barry thought to short the double A's. But we did. Little Brown Hole Capital.
So we're interested in shorting some of the double A tranche of CDOs.
Come on, guys, what's the angle?
I've got no angle. We're new to this. We're just excited. So we want to do 15 million in swaps on the double A tranche.
I don't understand.
You can buy as much double A tranche as you want.
40 million against the double A.
Brother, I will sell you as much as you want.
You understand perfectly, Bob. You want the deal?
That's cool. That's all right with me.
He's gone. Don't do that. Stop. Stop. Stop that.
Charlie.
Oh. Stop it.
Stop.
What?
Do you have any idea what you just did?
Oh, come on, we just made the deal of our lifetimes. We should celebrate.
You just bet against the American economy.
Fuck yeah, we did.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Which means...
Oh!
Which means, if we're right, if we're right, people lose homes, people lose jobs, people lose retirement savings, people lose pensions. You know what I hate about fucking banking? It reduces people to numbers. Here's a number. Every 1% unemployment goes up, 40,000 people die. Did you know that?
No.
Did you know that?
No, I didn't know that.
We're just excited,
you know. Just don't fucking dance.
All right.
Where are you going?
Whoa, I just got really scared.